sun's energy warms the water. Water evaporates and turns into water vapor. The water vapor cools and condenses to become droplets which form clouds.
If enough water condenses, the drops become heavy enough to fall to the ground as rain and snow.
The water flows back into the river, streams, and oceans.